third morning in a row drinking a whole bottle of water. Yay! Today is our free day, or I think our only free day that we have here in LA. So I'm gonna make the best out of it. Me and Chris are going first to Rodeo Drive, I think, and then to Koreatown, which I'm excited about. And I swear I'm gonna try and record every single second of my day. Just not when I pee, but every other single second, okay? Alright.
Okay guys, so I'm done. I did some contour, some highlight, and a little bit of blush. And my eyebrows, I filled my eyebrows. And now we're done. My hair is like almost dry, but it's still kind of wet in the back. So I'm gonna dry it a little bit.
All right, I'm ready. My room is a mess. Let's just ignore that. Here's my outfit. I have a jacket because it's very, very cold in LA nowadays. But yeah, okay, let's go find Chris. Oh! I have to get the cream to Sofa. Sofa asked me to bring her one and I brought it and I haven't given it to her. It's right here.
A few moments later.
Okay, so we just hopped in our Lyft. We have massage chairs. Like, wow.
Yo, there's like lights. Cool lights.
Yeah, there's lights. And this feels awesome. Right now we are at a Korean supermarket.
No, we're not.
And we're done. What is my nose?
You look so cute. Like,
wow.
Seriously, one thing is I don't.
Are you
look,
Harry Potter?
I don't look good. I don't look good in.
Tina's getting some boba. I don't really like boba, but
what?
She's gonna get some.
Why?
I don't know. I don't like it. But Tina's gonna get some. Are you happy? Okay, so now we're taking an Uber and we are going to Beverly Center. Okay, it's been like an hour since I saw you guys. We've been walking around. Mostly Christian has been. Where's Christian? We just lost Christian. Where's Christian? Where's Christian? Mostly just Christian has been doing shopping. We've just like followed him. The thing is, we have this crazy workout for like 2 days and our legs hurt, so we're literally walking like this. Wait. Yeah, our legs hurt a lot. Like, a lot. Okay, ready? Let's go. It's been a long day. I think we're gonna go back to the hotel and just chill, because tomorrow is gonna be a very long, long rehearsal day. Okay, bye. Hey guys, we are done. We are dead. Dead. Good morning. As you guys probably can tell, I did fall asleep. Well, actually no, I danced for a while. I don't know why,
but I danced for a while. And then I went to sleep. I took a shower before sleeping though, so don't worry, I'm not nasty. And now me and Sabi and Christian are walking to rehearsal. We're about to do an interview. Yeah.
I'm gonna hold this really casual too if you guys wanna be silly.
Hey guys, we are at rehearsal. We're about to start. We're doing a showcase for Simon tomorrow, so we have to practice a lot.
6 hours later.
Hey guys, it's 8:11 p.m. We just got done with rehearsal with Kyle, and so his team left, but we have a very, very important showcase tomorrow. So we decided to stay and practice. The singers are practicing an acoustic version of one of the songs right now. So I have like a 10-minute break, and then we're gonna start dancing. And I don't feel my body anymore. I really don't. Like, every single muscle hurts. But it feels kind of good, because you know what hurts? Because I've been working so hard, so like, gains. I don't know, I'm tired, but I'm so happy. Okay, I'll see you guys later, bye.
Okay, moving on. From, boom, let's go.
Good morning, guys. It's 6:30 a.m. I'm dead. Okay, I need to get ready. So I'll see you guys when I'm ready, okay?
I'm out of the shower and I'm gonna go get some coffee and meet everyone downstairs, okay? Bye, I'm a little late. We just arrived to today's venue. We are at the YouTube office place. Anyway, we just arrived and I know. And we're gonna go and check out the coffee place because even though I already had a coffee, I think I need another one. Today's gonna be a long day. Wow.
Dave.
Babe.
Dave. What noise does he make, guys?
Okay guys, we are about to start rehearsal. We just got done with the rehearsal. People are starting to come in, so now we gotta go and get ready for the showcase. We just got done with the live stream and the showcase, and it was great.
My forehead looks so big.
And now we're going to the office and we're gonna have some dinner.
Yeah,
and
some fun. Some Maramente sisi dra dra.
Okay, bye. Hey guys, today's the last day of boot camp. Yeah, we are all so happy. Yesterday's showcase was a success, and now I gotta go to rehearsal. Today's rehearsal starts at 9, earlier than the other day, so. But like, I'm gonna today, like, I just have like this much energy left. That's what I'm gonna use today. All of it. I can give my all, and then I can sleep 16 hours in the plane tomorrow. Okay, I'm gonna go now. See you at rehearsal. Oh my god, where's the pocket? See you at rehearsal.
Take it slow. We just don't be afraid.
Oh, you like this hit? Let's try that with music. Here we go.
Don't be afraid.
I am back at the hotel for like 2 minutes. I need to go to Target. Then I need to come here and pack because we're traveling at 6 a.m. This is just a mess. I don't want to wear my tracksuit to Target, so I'm gonna change. But I was punched in the old days, there wasn't a the card games and ease with the bitter soul of blood. I was in by the one out. My mother's love is joy. You guys, I'm back at the hotel. Yay, now I gotta get to packing because I mean it's really dark in here, but this is a disaster, so I'm gonna pack. I'll see you guys in a while, okay? So it has been a while. It is currently 3 a.m. yes, 3
AM. I have not slept. I'm not planning on sleeping. I'm gonna edit my vlog right now. This vlog that you're watching right now. And then I'm gonna go downstairs, check out, and fly to the Philippines. So you guys, I hope you like this video. Great to be back on the vlog life. Comment down below. I don't know, yeah. Do whatever you want, okay? Subscribe to the channel. See you next time. I'm gonna be vlogging in the Philippines. So yeah, I hope you guys liked it. Okay, peace, bye.